Any driver will tell you that consistency is the key to winning a world championship title. With the leading Ferrari down in 10th, he's going to have to act now if he wants to recover something from today's race.
Thank you. between you and the car behind is 3 seconds.
Driver was able to finish within the top six today, keeping to the team's plan of finishing well in the points.